What is happening, guys? It's very early in the morning, but who cares? This is exciting. As you saw in the other vlog, we went flying with the Gazelle, but we were in a TB. Gazelle was for mating on us. Today we're actually going flying in the Gazelle again, so that's really, really cool. Plan is, today is we're going to fly to Headcorn, pick up an airplane, fly it back to Shoreham, and then fly back to Carl's house. So there might even be some formation along the way. But yeah, that's the plan. Let's go and do it.
Sheldon, but this beats the TB any day.
I agree.
Oh, it's so smooth.
Look at that mist.
That's just the pilot.
Yeah, it's smooth. Three blades. Makes all the difference.
This is insanely smooth.
Oh, it's beautiful up here.
That's stunning. Wow.
It's not quiet right now.
Guys, so we have arrived in Headcorn, and we're just dropping Fabio off, and then we are gonna go and follow him to Shoreham. So yeah, it's just an excuse for a day out, really. This is brilliant. As you can see, we got the Gazelle behind us. Sheldon's with us again as well. Sheldon's the pilot of the TV, if you haven't guessed already from the other vlogs. But yeah, let's get to it.
I don't think I've ever joined a formation that fast either.
It's like you know all the right words left to say. When I look to you, every time my problems go away. When I see you, break it down one more time. Turn it around. When you look my way again, I swear I'll fall back in your arms. So hold me tighter than you've ever held somebody. And when the night is closing in, you won't be lonely. All I know is I won't let you go. Cause you and I, we could be dancing in the moonlight. And I swear I've never felt something that's alright. All I know is I won't let you go this time.
Order formation now.
Wow. Listen to those blades.
Want to see a pedal turn?
I love this. I remember Matt Nolan wouldn't let us do that last time.
He's boring.
Sheldon, it's all recorded here.
Echo on radio, Golf Hotel, Echo Victor Romeo.
Changing frequency to Sheldon.
Wow.
The leg fucked off. That'll be car.
I'm too high to make an approach now.
She just texted me in big capital letters, fuck yes. This thing is an animal. There they are, there, look.
Foot a minute.
I love when you do that, the forward speed just disappears and it just goes up.
Wind 240 degrees, less than 5 knots.
Go, Papa Foxtrot.
park on one of the concrete helipads. Two or three both available for you. And heli exit, did you acquire fuel? Roger, thank you.
Go.
Got a few from Alpha, Roger. There's traffic ahead for a full stop.
Coming back, Golf, you're fine.
Did I say something wrong? Did you hear what I was thinking? Did I talk way too long when I told you all my feelings that night? Is it you? Is it me? Did you find somebody better? Someone who isn't me? Cause I know that I was never your type. Never really your type. Overthinking's got me drinking, messing with my head. Sometimes good things fall apart. When you said it was real, guess I really did believe you. Did you fake how you feel when we parked down by the river that night? That night.
That night when we fogged up the windows in your best friend's car, cause we couldn't leave the windows down in December. Sometimes good things fall apart.
And that concludes our day. I didn't get to do an outro with the airplane, which is a shame. I forgot about it. But yeah, that was it. Some really cool stuff. Some really nice formation flying in there as well. Some really cool pedal. I love pedal turns. Just some pure fun, but yeah, there's gonna be plenty more when I came from this year, so.